We are going to add 1/3 and 1/6. The first thing we're going to do is find a common denominator, which in this case is 6. So this gives us 2 over 6 plus 1/6. If we add the numerators together, we get 3 over 6, which we can simplify to 1/2.